गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द फोर्थ लेसन क्लाइमेट। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी द क्लाइमेट ऑफ इंडिया एंड क्लाइमेट ऑफ ब्राजील। वी विल डू ए कंपैरेटिव स्टडी ऑफ क्लाइमेट ऑफ इंडिया एंड ब्राजील। लेट अस कम टू पेज नंबर 25 ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक। ओके, हियर चिल्ड्रेन स्टडी फिगर 4.1 एंड 4.2 एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। So let us come to first figure 4.1 here. Brazil annual average precipitation and temperature. So some of the questions are given here. We have to observe the this map and have to answer the question. Okay. So let us come to first question. Considering the isotherm of Brazil, what is the average range of temperature in Brazil? Okay. So in the northern part of Brazil and in eastern part, the average temperature is 28 degrees Celsius. While we come to southwards, here it is 18 degree. So the average temperature of Brazil is 28 degree and 18 degree Celsius. Okay, understood? Second question. In which area does it rain more? So children, the scale is given here, annual average rainfall in millimeter. So the shade which we can see in dark blue color, in this area maximum rain is getting in Brazil. So this area we can see in dark blue color. Okay, this is the northern and central part of Brazil, northern and central part of Brazil, and this part is Amazon River basin. So in this area, Amazon Valley, the more rain is getting in Amazon Valley in Brazil. This is the answer. Okay, understood? Now let us come to next question. From which direction are wind flowing towards Brazil? See children, this arrow mark you can see here, wind flowing from this direction. Okay, from here also and here also. So the answer is southeast and northeast direction. Southeast and northeast direction. Understood? Southeast and northeast direction. The wind flowing from wind flowing. Okay. Next word. What could be the reason behind that? So the answer is Brazil being in the tropical zone, a low pressure area is created and wind start blowing from the ocean to the land. That is the answer. Okay. Now, next question. What could be the obstruction in the way of this wind? So it is blowing from here northeast and southeast. So we have to write what are the obstruction. So children, already we learned here Great Escarpment is here and this is Brazilian Highlands. So these are the two obstacles for these winds. Which are they? The Great Escarpment. The Great Escarpment and the Brazilian Highlands. Okay, understood? Now, next question. Which type of rainfall will occur because of this wind? So the answer is orographic rainfall. Okay, orographic rainfall. Next question. Correlate these winds and rainfall. So the answer is the escarpment act as an obstruction. We already learned escarpment and Greater Brazilian Highland stand as an obstruction to the wind blowing from the sea and causes orographic type of rainfall and beyond the highlands. The effect of these winds get reduced. So what happened? As a result, in this area, the rainfall is very minimum in this area, beyond the highlands. Okay. Next question. In which part of Brazil are the average temperature low? Okay. So children, here we saw in the northern and eastern part of Brazil, the average temperature is 28 degrees Celsius. While we come to southwards, here and here, this area is Paraguay-Parana River Basin and here it is 18 degrees Celsius. So, we can say the answer is a southern part of Brazil, or you can write a Paraguay Parana River Basin. Okay, this is the answer. Next question. Identify the rain shadow area in Brazil. Rain shadow area we have to find out. So, see children here. Here we can see faint blue color. That means here the rain here in this area it is getting less than 500 millimeter. This is the average rainfall in this area. So, what is our question? Identify the rain shadow area in Brazil. So, the answer is the northeastern part of Brazilian highlands. Okay? Northeastern, this area. Northeastern part of Brazilian highlands. In this area is a rain shadow region in Brazil. Okay? Next question. Describe the climatic characteristics. Sorry, next question. In which region do you find a higher temperature? Next question is, where we can find in Brazil higher temperature? So children, already we came to know here in this area, the northern part of Brazil, we can find a higher temperature. Okay? Or we can say near the equator. Equator passing through this region. See children, here we can see 0 degree latitude, so it is equator. So, here near the equator, the temperature is higher in Brazil. Or we can write northern part of Brazil. Okay? Next question. Considering the latitudinal extent of Brazil, where will you find temperate climate in Brazil? Okay. So, temperate climate where we can find? Temperate climate in this area, southern part of Brazil. Okay, temperate climate. Southern part of Brazil we can find a temperate climate. Otherwise, we can say in Tropic of Capricorn. Here we can say 23.5 degree south latitude. Here we can say Tropic of Capricorn, it is 23.5 degree south latitude. In this area is known as here in this area experience temperate climate. Okay. Next question. Describe the wind flowing between 0 degree to 5 degree north zone. Okay. So, 0 degree I told already, here equator is passing through this region, here it is 0 degree. So, when we go above, here it is 5 degree north latitude and here it is 5 degree south latitude. So, our question is, describe the wind blowing between 0 degree to 5 degree north and south zone. So, the answer is, the wind blowing between 0 degree 5 north and south zone moves in the vertical direction leading to conventional type of rain, and the northeast and the southeast trade wind. So, it is northeast and the southeast trade wind. They are very weak in this region. This is the answer. The wind is very weak in this region. Next question. Which method has been used to show distribution in this map? So, distributional map already you learn in 9th standard. So, the question is, which method is used to distribution of this map? So, the answer is isopleth method is used. Okay.